I've talked about synthol in the past, and I fucking love this subject, boy. This is the number one subject there is out there. I love this subject. So let's fucking talk about it. I have a huge amount of knowledge. Did I try it? Fuck yeah, I tried it. And the funny thing is, you want to hear a funny fucking story, that's the truth, is that I fucking love synthol. Make that clear.
Yeah. Yo, the oil rig, formerly known as Rich, Mac rolled upon him, left him with a swollen chin. Now it's 5% fanboys be hopping on his dick, and they don't even know about his characteristics. First of all, he's insecure and narcissistic, but at the same time, I'm thinking that he's schizophrenic. Cause in your face, he be talking about a friendship, behind your back, he be using you and acting different. And any man that party waves from his team, they all walk the same thing, he's cold hearted with the cream. From big boy to Mack truck, getting all in between, plan to keep you broke. Can keep you chasing the dream. And yo, what's up, P? Man, I'm just trying to keep the balance. About to blow these two blunts like two knees from Alex. Rich or train wreck, no matter how you style it. And 5150 tastes as shitty on the palate. And your skin with a needle of that collagen. Make it go pop when I fill it with the oxygen. Never fake, yo, I represent the real. The whole industry about to see it all spill. And your skin with a needle of that collagen. Make it go pop when I fill it with the oxygen. Never fake, yo, I represent the real. The whole industry about to see it all spill. You think you tough, cause from head to toe you tatted up. I follow bigger by the name, but I got fat as fuck. And all the games were fake, but now I'm catching up. No more protein shakes with the Cocoa Puffs. And everybody make a face when I'm rolling up. Cause even being natural, peach swole as fuck. Here's a message to the kids all growing up. Keep Piana out your life, say no to drugs. Y'all think I'm crazy cause I'm calling out his name. But let me put you young cats all up on his game. He puts an image of a body in your brain. And naturally without drugs you never will obtain. Because of that you believe in every word that he's saying. He got you contemplating all the products that he slangs. So let me save a couple bucks that you making. He lift fake weights and he slap box Jason. In your skin with a needle of that collagen. Make it go when I fill it with the oxygen. Never fake, yo, I represent the real. The whole industry about to see it all spill. In your skin with a needle of that collagen. Make it go when I fill it with the oxygen. Never fake, yo, I represent the real. The whole industry about to see it all spill. Aha. Shout out to all the trolls. Fake mouth vacuum. Rich Piana's 5% analytics. Keep doing y'all, staying in the comment sections, man. It's Papa Bicep.